In case you haven't figured it out yet, there's always a plan B.
He just make a deal with the devil.